Hi guys, what is up? It is AppSmart 101 here, and in today's video I'll be reviewing a new application that just hit the App Store called Hungry Hungry Hippos. It's for the iPad, iPod Touch, and iPhone. But before we start with this app review, I just want to let you guys know to please follow me on Twitter for updates, as well as be sure to check out my website, theappexpert.com, links in the description, as well as make sure you subscribe to me here on YouTube. Click that yellow button above this video that says subscribe. It's free. All you have to have is an account on YouTube, and it notifies you when I upload new videos. It doesn't spam you, it just notifies you. Alright guys, without further ado, we'll get straight on into the app review of Hungry Hungry Hippo. Alright, so here we are in the main menu. You see we have single hippo, hippo vs. hippo, hippo vs. computer, and more games. Hippo vs. hippo allows us to play with different users who have an iPhone or iPod Touch that might be around you over Bluetooth or Wi-Fi. We'll just do single hippo though. Okay, so you can pick your hippo here that you want to use. I'll use Sweetie Patamus. We'll just play. So what you want to do is you want to eat all these, eat everything here, eat all the fruit, and just eat as much as you can in the time given while everything, all the other hippos are trying to eat stuff too. Basically, it's the childhood game you guys all know when you were growing up that you would play the little plastic game that you would play with your family members or friends maybe. And you just want to try and collect more stuff than your opponent. And you just tap anywhere on the fruit to eat it. So you can see it took me 33 seconds to eat all that. So that's not that great of a time. We want to try and beat that if possible. Come on, fruit, come over here. So you can see the controls are good. It's just sometimes the fruit won't actually get swallowed by the hippo, but it goes over it like I just did there. You see there again. Sometimes it's just not recognized. Hopefully this doesn't go on all day. Alright, so you can see that was pretty bad there how I did it that last time. We'll do hippo versus hippo now. This is my personal favorite, hippo versus hippo, where we'll be playing against other people. So you can see you can have different people controlling different hippos. If you had four different controls here, you can see this is basically where you'll be able to play with different people that you have around you. Overall, I give Hungry Hungry Hippo 3.5 stars out of 5. It's a decent game for being free, although I would never play for this application. I personally like it, although the controls are pretty good, except for the fact that sometimes you'll hover over a fruit and your character will not catch it, your hippo as I might say. So I definitely recommend they fix that glitch in the application, and then it would be a pretty good application. As well, maybe offer some new challenges or something like that, and then I might pay for it. Although this is an alright app for being free, I definitely recommend you pick it up. It's a lot more playable on the iPad than it is on the iPod Touch or iPhone. So I recommend it if it is free. Guys, please follow me on Twitter for updates, as well as check my website, theappexpert.com, for the full in-depth app reviews of all these applications that I review here on YouTube, as well as be sure to click that yellow button above this video to be notified when I upload new videos here on YouTube. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you in my next video.